Ashoka University, question number 8. A monopolist faces the demand curve P is equal to 10 minus Q in the market. The monopolist has constant unit cost equal to 5 for the first 2 units of output. Then it decreases to 3 per unit. So the profit function can be easily written as 10 minus Q multiplied by Q minus the cost. So the first 2 cost is equal to 5 each. So minus 10 minus every subsequent will be costing only 3. So minus 3 into Q minus 2, because I have already incurred a cost of 5 for each of the first 2 units. So the 10 is gone there. And this Q minus 2 multiplied by 3 is the cost of the other units. So now we profit maximize. So 10 minus 2Q minus 3Q. Sorry, minus 3 is equal to 0, or Q is equal to 7 by 2. Let's check the second order condition. That's minus 2, which is negative, and hence Q is equal to 7 by 2 will be giving me maximum profits. And hence the answer is Bombay.